Hi guys, and welcome back. It's 2023 and let's start this year off with a great bang. I got this new game, Forza 4. I've been playing it a few weeks now and I'm really interested in the game. So let's wreck some cars. What are we driving today? What are we looking for today? Some off-roading, some drifting. What do we want to drive today? This is new. Let's try this thing. Let's see what's close by that we didn't do yet. This is a lot of off-roading. Oh yeah, let's try it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
And there's quite a bit in there.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Let's see what we got. I don't want to create a blueprint. And we got the Jeeps. And the same. Oh well, I expect the Jeep. I hope you guys can hear me. The music is a bit loud. Hope it's better now. Is that a tractor? Look at this thing. Thank you. attractive. Extreme. I'm gonna land on top of him. Out of my way, people. Yeah, just in the nick of time. That was kind of hard. Lovely hats. What's next? What's this? Rally. Let's try it.
In 100 meters, turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Let's see if we can change the color a bit. Let's try this Jaguar. No, not this thing. Central car, man. Oh, I did have it. It's the same thing. Okay. Where's that other thing of mine? Here it is. Let's take this one. See how it performs. Yeah. Let's do this. Out of my way, people. Driving here. Get in the slow lane. Bit of paint. Let's go! Oh no! Easy.
Just secured their place into round 4 of the Dirt Racing series. So the new event program has been added to your schedule, and judging by your previous performance, I'm looking forward to seeing what you make of these.
Let's do a Top Gear. I'm in the mood for Top Gear.
Horizon, you're here with Amy.
New car.
I'll do. Thank you very much. Meanwhile, let's have another tune here on Pulse.
Yeah, there we go.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Let's see what's next on Top Gear. Ooh.
Hello again. So, I spoke with the director of this Frankie Beaumont movie, and I think they're writing in new stunts just for you now. If you're up for it. I said you would be. Great. Anyway, it's all set up on a road course. Bit of a drive, so you may as well take the stunt vehicle, but don't ding it, or the production designer will kill me.
Alrighty.
Location is up in the mountains. I'll see you there.
Brakes. Wow. Mountains, they say. I don't know what we're gonna do. Chicken! Thank you. kite. What is this place? Come through. I hope that farmer needs some more wolves. Go, Mercedes. Take shortcut. Cook your way to the top.
Top of the world, eh? Enjoy it. You're gonna be back at the bottom very, very shortly.
Why do I get the feeling we're gonna jump?
Oh, I should mention, you're doubling for the villain this time. Everyone loves a good bad guy, right?
Yes,
supposedly,
I do
you're
love
up
bad
in the
guy.
Mountains formulating your evil plan or something. I wouldn't worry about it. You just have to get from the top to the bottom fast as you possibly can.
Can I take shortcuts?
We good? Right.
I guess not.
Scene 14A. Downhill rush. Action!
Oh, we can.
Take it off-road. Watch the cliffs. Some big air coming up.
Oh, no. Yeah, let's rewind that. It went slightly to the right.
How's that for scenery?
Oh,
now, we've got cameras on the viaduct, so keep control as you come down this slope.
I'm losing and hitting, and let's try again. Damn, this is tough. Flying! Nah, a bit more. Yeah, this is fine. gets better.
That house is your secret base, I don't know. Just drive it like a bad guy, you're doing great!
Yeah, driving like a bad guy all over the place.
Good, real good. Who knows how it fits into the story, but I reckon this movie's got a properly diabolical villain now. What you reckon?
I don't want to pay the car biz. Almost there. Let's see what we got today, Johnny. Oh yeah, jackpot. Guys, I think that would be all for today. As we all know, load shedding is a bitch. So yeah, unfortunately I must say goodnight. Thank you so much for watching, and please stay tuned for more videos.